Welcome to a new video of the parts channel. Well, answering a question that you have left me, in a vehicle that is mixing the oil with the water, that is, with the coolant in the expansion vessel, how can you tell if the problem comes from the oil water cooler? Or is it a problem with the cylinder head or cylinder head gasket? The first thing you look at is to see if blue smoke comes out of the exhaust. This would mean that the oil is reaching the combustion chamber, it is burning and everything is coming out. We already know that there you have to raise the cylinder head. But as in this vehicle, for example, that did not happen. The first thing that is done, in this or any other first, is to disassemble the cooler of oil water and check if it works. How do we check it? Well, in this one, in fact it has been simple. Check how the expansion glass is inside. Here we have emptied the oil pan. You have to remove all the oil and barely there was water. There was very little. This is the cooler. How have we done the test? Well, they said the first test is very simple. That is, we have cleaned it a bit. It was a matter of blowing, that is, we clean this a little, blow it around here, hard and it clogs. In this case around here, you can see where the water goes, the path that the water makes, that's the entrance. You have water inlet, water outlet, and then you have oil inlet and oil outlet. They cannot be communicated. This piece is responsible for, water circulates inside and oil circulates, they are separated by very thin sheets of aluminum. What does that is that the water is responsible for? Keeping the oil temperature constant. In this case it has been a very simple test, because it has been to simply blow with the lung with force, as if it were swelling. Imagine, a balloon, we plugged here with our finger and it came out here, through the entrance where only oil should come out. Then we have already seen which is that it had a fairly large fissure inside, then the part was wrong. In fact this part, as I say, has been changed. Sometimes if the crack is very small, because there you would already have to do the test of putting air under pressure. Air under pressure or water pressure can also be done, but plugging the other, there are different types of coolers, but hey, in this case, as I say, it has been blowing, covering this with your finger and it came out here already directly. We already know that this was wrong. So as I say, this is the one that has become new and good. The entire oil system has been cleaned, it has been installed and the vehicle already works without any problem. As I said, you can do the test by blowing hard, and if you see that it loses on that side, that comes out from the oil inlet or outlet side, you already know that the part is bad. But sometimes, if the crack is very small, you have to put in it, as I say, pressurized water or pressurized air, plugging the other outlet, to see if it communicates inside. Well, here is the video if it has been useful, because do not forget to give a like and subscribe to the channel.